bunch of kids. Thank you. We're about to do a song for you off of our, arguably our most misunderstood album. This is an album that virtually none of you purchased. But that's okay. You can see it on YouTube. And, you know, by way of explanation, I was on a lot of drugs at the time. I was on a lot of alcohol, a lot of drugs. A lot of devil worship, too. But, I'm sober today. No, I'm not trying to gild a lily or toot my own horn, polish a turd or anything like that. I'm not that kind of guy. I'm simply saying that I've been sober for almost 10 years. Not like you. 10 long, dry years. Don't get me wrong, it's fucking great. Oh boy, do I feel sober? I am sober today due to the grace of a higher power of my own understanding. It's a higher power that I choose to call child pornography. Thank you. Thank you so much. This song is from that record. Yes, it's about Satan. However, it also has this cool little Tom Petty kind of string thing